Hi there YouTube, thank you for joining me. I've come to a place that I haven't been to now for, it's got to be 18 months since I've come up this footpath up to Sheepstor. It's a very overcast day, which I'm kind of glad about, really, because we've had like blazing sunshine the last few days, which, and cloudless skies, which is not great for landscape photography. In fact, it's downright bland and boring. So I'm kind of grateful that we've got some much softer light. It's not completely blanket overcast, but enough to soften the light and make it pretty good conditions. What I'm going to photograph, I don't really know. Just wait and see, really. I'm just out for a walk more than anything. I wonder how many of my eagle-eyed viewers noticed that when I did my piece to camera on the way up here, I'd forgotten my tripod. This tripod. I'd remembered the tripod that this camera's on, but I'd forgotten this one. I'm having a bit of an absent-minded day today. Anyway, luckily, I'd only come about 100, 150 metres up the path. So I had to go all the way back to the car to get this. Right, so I've taken this shot before, but I took this shot about 18 months ago. And that was when I was still shooting with my old 5D Mark I and my trusty old 24 to 85 f3.5 lens. Of course, since then I've upgraded to the Mark III and some better lenses, so I thought I'd try this shot again. It looks a little bit different to how I remember it last time. I think this tree in the foreground, one of the boughs has split off. In fact, yeah, that's it down there. So it's not going to look the same, unfortunately. And yeah, it's changed the composition quite a bit without that that first bough in the foreground being in the frame. But I just thought I'd give it a try and see how it comes out like. So I'm shooting at f11. So I want the whole scene in focus. In my shot, in the foreground, I've got the broken bough just sitting right down in the bottom left of the frame, which kind of snakes its way out. And then on the bottom right-hand third, I've got some boulders there, moss-covered boulders. And then the trees that all kind of grow out of this ancient stone wall, and then the path that sort of winds through the scene. So yeah, f11, ISO 50. Thirteenth of a second, 2 second timer, and it's done. Right, so as I was walking back down the trail, I've been up to the top of Sheepstor, and well, lovely view, but nothing to photograph, nothing that interests me anyway. Anyway, as I'm walking back down the trail, I noticed this tree over here, that tree there, and from this angle, either side of it, I've got Sharpie Tor on the left and Leather Tor on the right, and it looks pretty cool. So let me just show you what I'm doing here. So that's my composition there. Now I'm underexposing by quite a bit my a whole stop. Now that's making the tree kind of silhouetted against the background, which is kind of what I want. So I've got a hundredth of a second, ISO 50, f11, so that's quite a fast shutter speed. It is a bit breezy, but not too bad. And there we go. So what I'll do, I might bring that up a little bit in post, bring the shadows up a bit, just to get the detail in the tree. So I'm focusing in on the tree trunk there, getting that absolutely pin sharp. And then once I've got my focus, as you can see, that's ridiculously overexposed, but it means I can really see the detail. So I bring it back down, and there we go. Right, I'm going to end the video there. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. Hope you like the images. And please leave us a comment and a like. And if you want to see more, be sure to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks very much.